Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Just want to do a quick video on how to tell if you have a dead hole and what to watch out for when you're doing pressure field extension testing. So here we've got load bearing wall and an opening here in the doorway. And I tried to do a test hole right there and I drilled about 10 inches down and was still in concrete. So I knew the center footing ran through here. And when I put the cork in the hole here, the stopper, watch what happens to my micromanometer. So it's out now. Now as I push it in, that number goes really positive. And we'll see it slowly start to go back towards zero. And that's a good indication that you have a dead hole. It can also happen if you are in clay and you drill your hole and then as you go too deep, you pull back and the clay gets sucked up and kind of seals off that opening. We call it a dead hole. So here is an example of a dead hole. This will eventually probably go back to zero. So don't let it fool you. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks so much for watching.